is someone there? A customer? Well, how long has it been? Well, there you are again. Divorce from one's trade.
You're tarnished, aren't you? I welcome you to the Church of Vows. I am Miriel, steward of this sacred chamber. My apologies for the unseemly state of affairs. Do you know the origin of this place? How it came to be known as the Church of Vows? Well, that is a shame. But who can blame you? The shattering has caused us, all of us, to lose sight of something very dear. It is here, at the Church of Vows, that the great houses of the Erd Tree and the Moon were joined by the matrimonial bond between red-haired Radican and Renala of the Full Moon. And so our church holds in view the monuments of both houses, the Erd Tree of the capital and the Academy of Rhea Lucaria. Oh, was there something you needed? You are free to show yourself around. I would serve as your guide, only my legs aren't what they used to be. If you find anything of use, you are free to take it with you. Unless, perhaps, you are in search of instruction, in which case I will share all that I know. Possess any celestial dew, then I would like to share mine concerning the miracle of this Radican one repented the order of this miracle, and so you need to restore. My faith does not waver. The mirror, and this time, if you would, I hope that you too. You wish to know more? Lord Radigan came to this. He soon, however, Radigan left, taking the title. The mystery induced as to why, and moreover. You wish to know more? She is the great, sadly, and then. To experience the miracle, kneel in the basin at the back and cleanse yourself with celestial dew. Absolution will be yours. Any bond, no matter how strained or even severed, will be put to rights. To experience the miracle, kneel absolution.